What's up, dudes? Max here, back from E3 and going through some footage I was able to capture at the show. On the final day, I got some hands-on time with Resident Evil 2 Remake again and was able to directly record it. So this is going to be rendering at the highest quality I can possibly put at on YouTube, which is 4K. And it's going to be rendered at an extremely high bitrate to preserve that quality. The footage you're watching is also going to compromise two separate kind of runs that I had. One that was sort of explorative and checking things out, not exactly going fast by any means, but kind of just looking around and showing off some of the zombie physics and how they fall apart and sort of get maimed by bullets and knives. It's some pretty cool stuff, and it also hopefully gives you a chance to look at the environments in the game in some of the highest resolution that's been on YouTube. So, as always, dudes, thank you a ton for watching. I'll be back with more updates as soon as possible, because this was easily my game of the show.
Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please! Help me!
Myriad. I got you. Give me your other hand.
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Huh? What in the... Thank you.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
And that appropriately ends my demo run with Resident Evil 2 Remake. Makes it kind of difficult to get very far because of the time limit that is associated. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the footage. I'll be back with more updates as soon as there is any for Resident Evil 2 Remake, because I'm really looking forward to this thing. Take care, dudes, and I'll see you next time.